My name is Yap Rui Li. I am 10 years old. Today, I will present a story. The title is The Hungry Dragon. Deep in the mountains lives a dragon. Every 100 years, he wakes up. He is very hungry. I want some breakfast, he said. He went down the mountain to the village. He saw a boy. Yum, a boy for breakfast. Don't eat me, said Xia. I'll give you some food. Xia took the dragon to his house. The dragon ate 3 plates of chicken and rice. I'm still hungry, said the dragon. Xia gave the dragon more food. The dragon ate 5 plates of noodles and 10 sausages. He was still hungry. They went to the restaurant. The dragon ate 20 meatballs and 50 fish balls with 12 plates of cigarettes. After that, he ate 6 puddings and a cake. He was still hungry. They went to the shop. The dragon ate all the fruit and vegetables. Cabbages, tomatoes, mangoes, mushrooms, and beans. He was still a bit hungry. Xia looked in his pocket. There was one sweet. He gave the sweet to the dragon. The dragon ate the sweet. The dragon exploded. Boom! Hooray! Shouted Xia. The dragon is gone. No more boy for breakfast. The moral of the story is, don't be greedy. Thank you.